Cześć moi drodzy, z tej strony Farel i zapraszam na drugi odcinek czwartego epizodu z sezonu drugiego z Żywych Trupów. Na samym początku chciałem Wam bardzo podziękować za aktywność pod ostatnim odcinkiem. Byliście bardzo szybciutko 300 łapeczek w górę, dlatego lecimy z kolejnym odcinkiem. Jeżeli podobałem Ci moje filmy, nie zapomnij kliknąć subika z dzwoneczkiem. Dodatkowo zapraszam Cię do mojego Instagrama i Snapchata. Dzięki Ci bardzo. No jestem ciekaw, jakie oni będą mieli zdanie na ten temat. Luke powiedział, że nic nie mogliśmy zrobić. Czyli... Tak będziemy się tłumaczyć. Nie mieliśmy wyboru. Nie. Inaczej nie dalibyśmy rady. No dokładnie. Tylko prawdziwe, wiecie. Dziki. Nie jakieś tam podrabiańce. Ryjówka. Kaczka. Zając. What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed. Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh. Nie zawsze jest łatwo. It's okay, I get it. Things aren't always simple. Trust me. Dokładnie.
I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up. And when you really look at it, maybe it's better this way. For everyone.
Co tak się spojrzałeś, Luke?
You know, I should have gotten through to her. I should have done something. All I did was leave her behind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Facet? A marzę się jak baba.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her. Or push her, or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof, and when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted.
Uh-huh.
And I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left. Przemieniła się? Takie głupie pytanie, cicho.
She get turned, do you know? When she didn't follow me over, I didn't have the guts to go back and see for myself.
Coś mi się wydaje, że jej siostra będzie żyła.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety or ours.
Sara była niegroźna.
Sarah wasn't dangerous to anybody.
No to zapamięta Jane, niestety.
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Aha, teraz wracamy tam do Kenego i w ogóle. No dobra. Czyli cała rodzina Santanów zginęła. Kurczę. Niedobrze. Szkoda. Ta zaraz zacznie rodzić, ten w ogóle nie ma pół ucha.
Son of a bitch. You found him.
Ale kto mu to ucho odgryzł? Nie pamiętam.
Weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Wait, where's Sarah?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Okay.
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about too.
No.
Jeszcze na twoje czeka kolej. Także wiesz.
That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
Nie wydaje mi się.
I don't think so.
Mi też się nie wydaje.
I don't know anything. Mike sure as hell doesn't. I don't even know how to ask Jane. And that just leaves...
Kenny.
Kenny.
Dokładnie.
He went in there after you left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's
Widziałaś go już w takim stanie. Widziałam, przepraszam.
I've seen him like this before.
That's why I was thinking you could talk to him.
Ja już powiedziałem raz. Nie.
He knows well. You might be able to get through to him. And I wouldn't ask you to do it if it weren't for the baby.
Znowu mnie na minę wpakowali, no. Kurczę. Raz powiedziałem nie, to czemu drugi raz mi każą? Co ja, matka Teresa? Uwaga. Aha. Aby wychylić klapę namiotu. Dobra. Wszystko gra. Potrzebujemy pomocy przy porodzie.
We need your help with Rebecca's baby. No one else knows what to do.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death.
No, nie.
It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again. And nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating every day.
Ja mu się nie dziwię, że on fiksuje. Pozwól mu mówić, niech się wygada. Posłuchajmy.
The punches just keep coming. Why the hell could Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
Rebecca potrzebuje twojej pomocy.
Baby's almost here, and Rebecca needs your help.
Yeah, I guess she does. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Pewnie boli.
It looks like it must hurt.
Pokaż.
Well.
Oh shit! Does that mean what I think it does?
No ładnie. Ta zaraz się zacznie drzeć, jak zacznie rodzić. Zaczyna się, moi drodzy, zaczyna się. Showtime.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
Rewelacyjnie.
That's how it feels.
What's going on?
Rebecca's water broke.
Czy to normalne? Cicho.
I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Is that supposed to happen?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
Nie pomoże.
All right, give me a second. No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her too. Now you got no choice.
Czego potrzebujemy? O.
What kind of stuff do babies need when they're being born?
Kenny, come on, you gotta focus.
Right, right, sorry. Clean water for one thing, and blankets.
And we gotta get out of this damn cold too.
Skąd weźmiemy czystą wodę i koce?
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay then. Kenny.
Czyli znowu się rozdzielamy.
Clem.
No.
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mike a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
No, ona może w sumie uciec, nie?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
Ufam jej, dobra, niech będzie.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
Just something to think about.
Ruda jakiś ten spisek tutaj wyczuwa.
Okay, We're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
Idę z Jane.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up, then.
All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast and let's be careful.
Dobra. A ty trzymaj tą piłkę i nie puszczaj. No i dobra. Idziemy szukać kocy. Z przodu, jak widać, mamy... Dobra, idź tam, Klem. Co to jest? Stół, tak? Pokaż, pokaż. Aha, ta sobie siedzi, dobra, czyli w dupie ma, okej. Okay. Okej, okay. Rozumiem.
Oh, hey.
Nic ci nie jest?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Just a lot's happened today. And I don't know if... Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back.
Po prostu chciałaś sobie usiąść na ławce. No dobra, doceniam, rozumiem, szanuję.
Let's go check out that deck.
Idziemy. Partnerko?
Don't let it get to your head.
Dobra.
I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break.
Tylko trzeba pewnie pierw wyczyścić je z zombiaków, dopiero będzie czyste i bezpieczne. Kraty jakieś, patrz, armatka jakaś. Kłódka.
Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place.
No, kurczę, ciekawe, ciekawe. Może tam jest jedzenie?
Maybe there's still food.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Czyli partnerka prawie że.
Maybe I can pick the lock.
Tak.
The nail file? Versatility is not overrated.
Ja bym to przestrzelił kulą.
You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something.
Szybko zdanie zmieniła.
We might need to bust the mechanism.
No i dobra, idziemy szukać. Armatą strzelmy sobie może w kłódkę.
You think this thing still works? Check the muzzle, Napoleon. Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
O, jaka cwaniara. Że po prostu komuś się nie zachciało strzelać, mówisz? Dlatego cement się wlewa do środka? A co tam słychać? Co tutaj się dzieje w tym śmietniku? Nic ciekawego? Nie ma śmieci żadnych? Ciekawych? O, a tu co jest napisane? 863. No dobra. Wciąż nic. Co ty taką Clementine masz minę dziwną? Idźmy teraz w tą stronę. Ty! Można patrzeć przez lornetkę. Pokaż. Co tam widać?
O!
Church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition.
Patrz, ktoś idzie.
Keep it in mind.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Z paliwem, z paliwem.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends.
Po co on tu lezie?
He's coming up here.
No idea.
Pokaż, co on tam ma.
I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need.
Odwrócę jego uwagę. O.
The new easy targets in the neighborhood.
I'll distract him so you can sneak up behind him.
Good call.
No i gitara.
Shit. Hide now.
Cicho. Ja się do armaty schowam może. Będzie miał kluczyk i otworzy. Dawaj, pokaż, że masz kluczyk i otwórz to. Dobra, chowaj się, Clem. Nie, musimy do niego zagadać. Ty, Cvelu!
Hey.
Jesteś otoczony! Gleba! Gleba, chamie! Patrz! Snowden jak się osrał! Co ty tu robisz? Kładź się! Arvo, kładź się na glebę, bo cię uwalę. Rusek! Rusek! Privet! Privet, Arvo! Put de gleba! Put de gleba! No. No, a tutaj co będzie? Uran? Uran? Czy co? Czy konserwa tyrolska? Pokaż. Ale drop będzie... Gałąbki luksusowe pewnie. No pokaż już!
No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
Leki. No i thanks. Thank you, Richard. Oh. Thank you, Arvo.
That's a serious stash of meds.
Elegancki.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's...
Kłamiesz.
You're lying.
No, it's true. No, I'm not.
No, it's true.
She's in the woods.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No.
Strzel do niego.
You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are wory.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
people
that stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special.
Zatrzymaj torbę. Co ty, niepoważny jesteś, gościu?
We need these.
You feel fish? You haven't done this.
You haven't done this. Arvo, ty nie wświruj, bo ja mam broń. I cię mogę zawsze uwalić. O, właśnie.
What are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Ja milczę.
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister.
No i dobra.
Next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go.
To gdzie on ma siostrę, jak tutaj szedł?
Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Taking some stupid kid stuff.
Myślałem, że chcesz go zabić.
Bandit. I thought you were gonna shoot him.
What?
Why? Did you want me to?
Można odpowiedzieć? Nie, nie można. Szkoda.
Go bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here. I'm gonna get this place opened, then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Aha, ona dalej tam majstruje przy zamku pilniczkę. Parkers. Nie, co tam było napisane? Park Run czy Parkers Run?
Clem, hey.
Czego drzesz tą mordę dał nie?
I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while. I don't guess there'd be much, but
znaleźliśmy schronienie. Okej.
Okay. Where Rebecca could have the baby, at least if we can't find something better.
I guess that's something. I should check it out. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. And she really lays it on the
line.
At the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep, that's more than I can say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
No właśnie, on może mieć coś z głową. Zwarę na celach może mieć. Masz rację.
Yeah, he always tries to do the right thing, but he's not the same anymore.
I'm glad you see it too.
Już się ściemnia, jak widzimy. Chmurki ciemniejsze.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
Dobra, mordo, żółwik. No i dobra, jesteśmy przy fontannie. What if something's
wrong? Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine. Co jest?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer. Jest wysoko. Będzie bezpiecznie. So it should be safe from
walkers. Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey Clem. Co jest?
Glad you made it back safe.
Super.
Scared, and it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Ona znowu o tym Alvinie, no nic nie zrobisz. Byłby z ciebie dumny, dobra.
You think so? I hope you're right. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about.
Będziesz dobrą matką.
You're going to be a good mom.
We sure have come a long way.
Trzeba troszeczkę ją na duchu podnieść, co nie?
I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Oh shit.
O. I got this. Zaczyna się.
We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Aha, czyli ja idę sprawdzić, co z nimi, tak? Dobra. Niech będzie. Biegnij tam, Clementine. Go, go, go. Ty miałaś biec, dziewczyno. Weź, zagęść trochę, troszeczkę ruchy. Spacerkiem się wzięła, wybrała i o. Co tutaj jest? Kolejny pomnik. Jakieś niedobitki. A, bo tutaj było te muzeum, faktycznie.
Hey, Clem.
A co wy tu robicie? Fikumiku? Nakryłem was, czy o co chodzi?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
I know Jane seems like she doesn't care about anyone, but I trust her. She's trying to get the place we found ready for Rebecca.
Well, that's good.
No raczej.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty.
No co, idziesz tego? Chałkę skręcić gdzieś w rogu, czy co, gościu? Dobra, tu nie, tu nie. Tu nie, tu nie. No dobra, lecimy od armaty. Okej. Okay.
Deal.
Jak wieje. The old guard.
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
No dobra, niech będzie. To co to, minigun, kurczę? Ręcznik, tak? Czy co to jest? Nie no.
Look at this, an old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem.
Ja myślałem, że takaś ta kaczka sztuczna, a to mundur.
I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did.
Tara, jesteś z nami, dobra, uspokój się już.
That's what matters most.
Ciesz się, Bonnie, ciesz.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't gray the, you know,
Jaki?
We can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Naprawdę? Naprawdę?
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
Tu nic nie ma. Dobra, stary, skończ biadolić. I idziemy dalej. Tam są właśnie te... O, nie, 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 nie. Aj, już kliknąłem. Dobra, już teraz ona musi tam iść. Tam, gdzie close jest napisane, chciałem iść. Dobra, dobra, dobra. Skręcamy, sprawdź, co tutaj się dzieje. Jeżeli ten Afroamerykańczyk tyle tutaj stał i niczego nie znalazł w tym kartonie, to go zaraz zabiję.
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
Tutaj zobacz. Podnieś tą roletę do góry. Dawaj, 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 dawaj. O! No i jest woda, pięknie.
Over here.
Water, bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Fantastycznie.
It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
Zawsze mnie. Spróbuj otworzyć drzwi, a nie mnie na minę od razu już ładujesz, Ruda. Nie świruj.
Okay, no that's all right. Maybe I can just reach through to the lock.
No zaraz jej coś się stanie. Wiedziałem. Dawaj, 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 dawaj. Bo Ruda straci, kurczę, kikuta. No, nie załamanie mu zrobił, co? Śrubokręt, dobra. Ale oczy zrobił. To się porobiło.
That happened. You okay, Bonnie?
Yeah.
It's just a bump. I'm gonna be all right. Christ, that would have been a stupid way to die.
Nic nie odpowiadam.
Let me see your arm.
No.
Wszystko było.
I didn't get bit.
Tak jak miało być. Pokaż.
Old scars.
Pokaż, pokaż. Nie wierzę.
At least now we got something to bring back.
No i dobra, mamy wodę. Rewelacja.
Let's get this water.
Tak, a Ruda znowu będzie się opierdzielać, tak? A ja ledwo co podniosę, zobacz. Tak, żeby czasem przepukliny nie dostała.
Hey, I got this.
No chyba. I co?
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick.
Masz rację.
You're right. I thought it looked like so much.
That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys.
Coś się dzieje. Sprawdźmy. Zaraz ktoś nam tą wodę buchnie. Shop. No raczej.
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat. I'm starving.
Fresh meat. To jest zajebiste, jak jesteście tak głodni i we wszystkim widzicie pokarm. Ja z tej strony.
Where is it?
Dobra, z tej teraz.
There he is.
He's coming your way.
Łap go. Ale jak go złapać? Łap, 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 łap! Nie strzelaj! Jak on szczeka? Nie mam pytań. No i dobra. Bo to my teraz rodzina! Bo my teraz rodzina! Dobra, to idźcie sobie. No, bez nadzieja. Elegancko.
It's probably for the better.
Come on. Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others.
Dobra, wracamy.
We don't have much time to waste.
Dobra, moi drodzy, to było na tyle z tego odcinka. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Jeżeli tak, zostawcie łapeczkę w górę, 300 łapek w górę i Faral nagrywa kolejny odcinek. Trzymajcie się. Dziękuję jeszcze raz za uwagę. Cześć.